back to my channel. Hope you're doing good today. So in my today's video, I'm going to show you the recipe of classic tiramisu. It is a rich and savory Italian dessert. It is a quick, simple, make-ahead recipe and you're gonna love it. And you can make this decadent tiramisu in just 10 minutes. So friends, without any waste of time, let's get started with the video. In order to make the custard cream, in a medium bowl whisk together 6 large egg yolks and 3/4 cups of granulated sugar. Mix it thoroughly well till both are well combined. Now place that over a medium saucepan with some simmering hot water and keep that over the low heat whisking constantly for about 8 to 10 minutes. Also make sure that the bowl is just over the steam and not touching the hot water. When it's ready, you won't feel any granules of sugar and it will be lighter in color and slightly thickened. Carefully lift that bowl off the heat and set it aside to cool slightly. And now for making of the mascarpone cream, I will need around 500 grams of mascarpone cheese and around 3 tablespoons of rum. And now with the help of the electric hand mixer, I'm going to beat it together thoroughly until it's creamy and well combined. And now I'm going to add in the creamed egg yolk mixture and continue beating it till it is creamy and well incorporated. And now in a separate large mixing bowl, I'm going to pour in around 300 ml of cold heavy whipping cream and mix it with the help of the hand mixer until you get medium peaks for about 3 minutes. Make sure you don't overbeat the cream. And you know your cream is done when you pull up on the whisk and the peaks in the cream lean slightly. You don't want this cream to get stiff peaks. And now using the spatula, I'm going to gently fold in the whipped cream into the mascarpone cream just until it is well incorporated. Please don't overmix it or it might become grainy. In a jar, combine about 1.5 cup of strong coffee espresso with 3 tablespoons of rum. Quickly dip half of your lady fingers into the coffee mixture, but make sure it is a quick dip. If you over soak them, the cake may collapse. So now all the fingers are arranged in my rectangular dish. So now I'm going to spread about half of the cream mixture over the first layer of the lady fingers and be generous because you want a thick layer of cream in the center of your cake. And now I'm going to spread this cream evenly on all the sides of the dish. And now I'm going to dip rest of the lady fingers into the espresso or coffee. Make sure that you dip just once on each side and arrange those evenly and in a single layer over the top of the cream. And now spread the remaining cream over the lady fingers, making sure you get every last drop of this delicious cream. And now I'm going to spread it gently with the help of the spatula. And now with the help of the offset spatula, I'm going to spread it evenly so that it looks neat. And now this is done. So now I'm going to cover this tightly with the plastic wrap and I'm going to refrigerate it at least for 6 hours for overnight. It has been chilling into the refrigerator overnight and I'm just going to pull out the plastic wrap. And the cream is set and it is ready to be served. Before serving, I will just like to pummel it with some unsweetened cocoa powder. You can use regular cocoa powder or Dutch processed cocoa powder, whatever you like best, but be generous. So now with the help of the paper towel, I'm just going to clean up the edges of the dish to make it look neat and pretty. And so guys, my tiramisu is ready and I'm going to serve myself a slice. Just look at these pretty layers of lady fingers and the mascarpone. This is my kind of dessert. This is absolute heaven. So this was all for today's video. Hope you like this video. If you do like it, please do hit the like button and please do hit subscribe to my channel. and also share this recipe with your friends and do give me your valuable comments. And I will see you into my next video. Till then, bye.